I like what you said. 49 though. I like that, but we can overdo that if need be. You understand? So I'm gonna tell you that I think that Floyd gonna come out and you gonna see him, you gonna move around 2 or 3 rounds and get the blast in him. You know. You know the deal. You've seen it 100 times.
Well, were you surprised that Virgil Hunter spoke so highly of your son today at the press conference? I mean, his fighter's Andre Berto, but he talked about Floyd in a way a lot of people haven't really talked about. He gave him a lot of credit.
Well, you know what? He might have been talking good today. The other day, he was talking real bad. So we got it right there on there. Do you got it on there?
No, I don't. That's a phone call from my parents.
Do you have it on there? Okay, well, I'm just telling you, it was one day, he was saying something, but hey, I can't say nothing now. I can't say nothing about what he said then. All he's doing is giving Floyd credit. So I ain't got nothing to say about Virgil Hunter. But hey, keep moving.
You think it's his last fight? I mean, would you want it to be his last fight? Do you want to see your son keep going, maybe break one more record?
Well, let me tell you this here. I'm going to tell you like this right here. I don't know because that's not my mind. Mm-hmm. That's not my mind. That's not my body. That's not my soul. So I can't tell you nothing. But I do believe that these are just a belief. I don't know.
Could you wrap around your mind? Yes, he made $275 million for his last fight. Could you wrap your head around how much money he's made? I mean, it's more than some athletes make in their entire career. He made it in one night.
Well, let me tell you this. That right there comes from what he told y'all. Hard work, dedication. And I mean, that's been 20 years.
So there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Sekpak reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak. And you can follow me on Instagram at Ellie Sekpak.